Okay, not sure what number I'm gonna make this, but I miss Abby, video number, whatever. The last one I recorded but haven't posted yet. Not sure if I'm gonna post it yet or not, but anyway. Yep, just leaving Walmart now. The line wasn't too long, but yeah, so if I had done something like just unannounced drive 1,000 miles out to see Abby and you know, I don't know if she still works at that same place or not. If I had done something like that, well, that would go over like a fart in church, wouldn't it? And she'd say, "Boyd, uh-oh, what are you doing here?" And then, okay. Well, oh, you drove 1,000 miles unannounced to see me? Oh, okay. Yeah, you just don't do that. But, no. Not gonna do that. The only reason I think I would ever email Abby again is if she sent me another email. Okay, but her husband says, "I don't want you to." Her husband said to Abby, "I don't want you to communicate." So I don't know. Maybe if Abby got something or sick with something that might be terminal, maybe she would send me an email. I don't know, maybe not. If I got sick with something terminal, that's the one reason I could justify emailing Abby. I would start it out with my apologies to your husband Abby, but I have okay, say for example terminal colon cancer. And I got 6 months to live. And I just wanted to say bye to you. It was great to getting to know you and work with you a year. And I'm so happy that you found the right guy for you. And I just hope your life goes well. And I look forward to seeing you in heaven and sharing a hug with you in heaven and seeing your husband and, you know, someday seeing your husband and your kids and everybody else. But yeah, I'm driving on Highway 36. Highway 36 is started to have traffic jams in the last since the new bridge across the St. Croix River was finished in August of 2017. That's a little bit over 5 years ago. So anyway, so to Abby's family, I'm sorry if I've been a hassle to deal with. I'm sorry if I've made you feel uncomfortable or made you wonder, okay, what is Boyd gonna do next? I'm sorry. I'm a human. I have my problems just like everybody else does. My challenges, my gifts, my worries, my victories and all that. And, the depression I deal with here and there, sometimes, makes my judgment level worse, but I'm doing a lot better now than I was in 2017 and 2018. So anyway, just pulled into work the day before Thanksgiving. It's going to be a busy night. So I'll see y'all later. Bye. There.